Tonki was one of two elephants sent to Japan from India. When WW to hit the Japanese decided to starve them to death. Whenever a human passed their enclosure, the starving elephant like innocent children desperately performed tricks in hope of some food, eventually dying of hunger. The story served as a major plot point in episode 5 of the anime adaptation of Mitsuboshi Colors.